I found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. On Blueberry Hill, when I found you the moon stood still on Blueberry Hill, and it wasn't until my dream come true, the wind, the willows play love's sweet melody, and all of the vows we made were never to be. Though we were part, you part of me still. Oh, you are my thrill.
Down, he walked all around. Shaggy Dan, where you been? I've been walking, see my friend. Knocked on a door, she won't let me in. That's the reason, y'all won't know who I've been. Shaggy Dan, last one day he got lost, jumped on alligator, thought it was a horse. Don't stay out too long. Yes, I know that is wrong. Thank you.
public?
It is available all over the world. I am a very contemporary man.
Well, in a way then, I mean, it's, of course it's not writing, but it's communicating. So you are communicating other than just one-on-one or just to a group.
Yes, this is communication. Mm-hmm.
But the video cassettes are in a way a book, not a written word, but a record.
It is different.
Yes,
very different.
I agree. And yet it's a record. It's a.
And soon when it becomes three-dimensional, then
one,
it will be really
five,
beautiful.
Number nine.
I think our society is run by insane people for insane objects, objectives. And I think that's what I sussed when I was 16 and 12, way down the line. But I expressed it differently all through my life. It's the same thing I'm expressing all the time. But now I can put it into that sentence that I think we're being run by maniacs for maniacal ends, you know. If anybody can put on paper what our government and the American government, etc., and the Russian, Chinese, what they are actually trying to do, you know, and how, what they think they're doing, I'd be very pleased to know what they think they're doing. I think they're all insane. You know, but I'm liable to be put away as insane for expressing that. You know, that's what's insane about it.
Every country's had a violent revolution for one reason or the other. Not one of them has the freedom we're all talking about. So we're saying give peace a chance, you know, like nobody's ever done it before. And it's not a matter of, we're not thinking in terms of 10 years, we're thinking in terms of peace forever, you know. And everybody's talking about now, I want peace now. We can get peace now if we want it now. And the left wing talk about giving the power to the people. You know, anybody knows that the people have the power. All we have to do is awaken the power in the people. The people are unaware. It's like they're not educated to realize that they have power. They put the politicians in power. They vote for the local mayor. The people do it. But the system is so geared that everybody believes that just the father will fix everything. The father being the government. Government will fix everything. It is all government's fault. You know, shake your fist at the government. Well, we are the government. The people are the government, and the people have the power, but we must try and make them aware of this. And Yoko was telling me about this great old ancient Chinese book, which tells you how to fight a battle, you know. And it says the battle is always lost within the castle, you know, like America's falling within, not from within. The commies coming, that it's falling apart inside. And this book on how to fight the good fight says that never have every door shut. The enemy then will...
Everybody's
going to come round and attack. But if you leave one door open, you know where they're going to come in, and then you get them. So intuitively, we're doing that. And we leave a door open. They're so busy shouting about haircuts and genitals and naked and long hair that they concentrate their ammunition there. We know where it comes from, and we get on with the job of selling and or doing whatever we're doing. And I believe that. You leave the door open, man, and that's where the door they'll come in, you know.
As a Beatle, we made it, and there was nothing to do. We had money, we had fame, and there was no joy, you know. And then I met Yoko, and she was making it as an avant-garde artist. And